Now I'm joined here by Longford Town manager Daire Doyle. Daire, a 2-0 win tonight, secure the playoff spot, you must be delighted.
Yeah, no, most definitely. I said to the lads before we came down here, that was the aim, to obviously win the game, get a clean sheet and put on a professional performance. And I think you look at the game there tonight, the lads have done all three things there that we've asked for them before the game, and we could have won it by more games and more goals in the end. So I'm not really happy with the lads' performance this evening.
I think the opening 20 minutes, you know, it took us a while to settle into the game. Wexford were kind of creating a few little chances here and there, but after the goal went in, you know, great strike from Dean Bourne, we settled in, we got comfortable and we controlled the game from there on.
No, we did. I felt we were in control for the majority of the game, even from the start. Without, we went really under any, as much pressure as I thought we may have been. They sat off with maybe a 5 across the midfield and they made it difficult for us to go in there. But I think once we got the goal through Dean Bourne, it was a fantastic goal. It became easier for us then to play and then play through them and play through our tours, and we did that really well this evening.
The two former Wexford boys, Jack Doherty and Aaron Dobbs, combining for our second. You know, Jack with a great assist and Aaron Dobbs with an absolute rocket of a shot.
Yeah, no, exactly. It was great. It's great to see Jack back, and then he's got another 70 odd minutes in there tonight. So delighted with that. You'll also see Dobbsy coming back down here to his old stomping ground, and that's some finish he got there tonight. And another day, he probably could have had another one or two.
The results in the other games tonight, you know, Shells drew a Bray, which puts a little bit of pressure on them, and then draw to win tonight as well. So, you know, how do you feel going into the next few games? Are you happy with the playoff spot you have, or do you want to push for second?
I'd like to push for second, most definitely. I think that's what we've said to the lads. We want to go in and win the next two games and try and finish in second place. That's got to be our aim, and we want to finish the season strongly, because by doing so, it puts everyone in a positive frame of mind then going into the playoffs. We want to perform in every game, we want to get a result in each game, and we want to be flying come the date when we have to play.
Next week we've a break, you know, there's cup matches on. Looking back at last week's match, you know, it was heartbreaking to lose the way we did after such a great performance. But, you know, looking ahead to the future, with that gone, you'll probably be happy with a week's break to focus on the next game in the league.
Yeah, we will, but it's nice to play games at the same time. We'll might see if we can possibly organise some type of game for the lads in the week that's there. We'll have them in, we'll be back in Monday, Tuesday, Thursday next week, and we'll just keep going and keep going. That's what I said to the lads, it's just rolls now, and you just keep going with the momentum that we've carried from the performance last week, despite the heartbreaking results, the performance and the result tonight, and just keep going and keep going.
Just looking ahead to our next league game, we're at home to Bray. It's going to be another huge game at the City Calling Stadium. Yeah. How do you feel Bray will go into that? You know, they had a good draw with Shells away tonight, so they'll be feeling confident coming to Longford.
No, they will. I think in the last time Bray came, they, you know, it was a 2-0 win for ourselves, and we won the game comfortably on that night. We know that obviously they've had a bit of form of recent. They've got a good result there tonight against Shells. They're a very good side, so it will be a difficult game. We'll be under no illusions that it's not going to be easy. It's going to be a difficult game, and listen, the lads will be ready and prepared for that game.
After the week we've had, you know, turbulent on and off the pitch, and a fantastic performance last week to set things up again, and then tonight, you know, a solid professional performance from the team. You must be happy with how things have settled.
Yeah, no, listen, it's been great since I've come in. The lads have been fantastic. Obviously, it's been difficult with what had happened last week, and obviously Neil moving on. But I said to the lads in football, you've just got to look in front of what's ahead of you. And what's ahead of us is the playoffs now guaranteed. It's two more league games, and depending on where we finish in the league, it's playoff games. So you just have to keep looking forward, be positive about what we can do as a club and as a team. And I think everyone in there believes that we can go a long way, and that's what we all want.